How's it going? We're here at Explorium Brewpub for another KLH Hometown Happy Hour. I'm Karen, this is Mike Doble, and Mike has been operating this location for how many years?
We've been here 4 years, and we've been making great beer, great cocktails, we have a full liquor bar, and I love having you in. Thanks for coming back.
We love coming in and getting mixology lessons. A lot of unique drinks you make, things I've never even heard of.
Yeah, a lot of twists on classics.
Exactly. And today there is a classic, right? We're going to do one that we all know and love.
The Whiskey Sour, and we're going to do it the classic way with egg whites.
Okay.
And we're going to use, rather than using fresh squeezed lemon, which is very traditional, we have a great local product called Spooky's Lime. It's a great bar mix. It tastes very lemony, actually. So we use that in our whiskey sours. It saves my bartenders from squeezing a lot of fruit.
Yeah, I love it.
A great cocktail.
All right, so how do we start?
All right, so we're going to start with egg white. This is a skill that takes a little time to perfect.
We're separating the yolk. There we go.
From the egg white.
He's good, because I would...
So we're going to get the egg white in there.
And then?
And then we're going to shake this, so slam that cup on there.
I feel good knowing that there's protein in this drink, so that when I work out the next day...
So we would typically vigorously shake this for about a minute.
Okay.
Your viewers don't want that.
Okay.
But we're going to shake it up to froth it a little bit.
Okay.
So we have a frothed egg white in there. So to that, we're gonna add 2 ounces of our Maker's Mark Private Select. So this is gonna be a bourbon whiskey sour.
And this is a good bourbon.
It's a really great, great pick.
And you can buy bottles right here.
Yes, we do sell bottles. It's a private select. We got to pick what wood staves got put in that barrel, which is pretty cool.
Okay.
I'm gonna do about a half ounce of simple syrup, just simply sugar dissolved in water. Perfect.
That's good.
And then we're gonna do 1.5 ounces, so the other side.
Yep.
Of our Spooky's Lime.
What I love is that you do a lot of local, a lot of the products here are local. It's all Wisconsin. Much like KLH, it's hometown.
Hometown,
yes.
All the time.
Okay.
All right, we're gonna put that in there. Now we're gonna throw a scoop of ice in there.
All right. And we're gonna shake, right?
And I'm gonna shake.
Okay.
Make sure that cup's on there tight, otherwise you get egg on your face.
That would make for a good video. All right, here we go.
More, Karen, more. Harder, Karen, harder. Do it. Get it. Get it, girl.
There's a reason bartenders have, like, ones. All right, there we go.
All right.
And then we're straining.
So then we're going to strain this into our glass. And we strain this without ice because, make sure you hold that top strainer on there.
Okay.
We strain it without ice because, you know, being a classic whiskey sour, it's already been shaken on ice. It's nice and cold.
Ooh.
And that frothed egg adds a little body to it.
Yeah.
And it gets a nice frothy top. Very nice cocktail.
That looks great. I want to try it and let you know what I think. That is delicious.
Isn't that tasty?
Oh, good stuff. You can get this both here at the Explorium Brew Pub in Greendale and at the Third Ward location.
That's correct.
That's a great location, too. Cheers.
Cheers, everybody.
Thanks for watching.